To play Blue's Clues, you gotta find a...
paw print.
Right, a paw print. Because that's our first...
clue.
Yeah, a clue. And we put it in our...
notebook.
Put it in our notebook, because they're Who's Clues, Blue's Clues. We gotta find another paw print, because that's the second clue. Put it in our notebook, because they're Who's Clues,
Blue's Clues.
We gotta find the last paw print, that's the third clue. Put it in our notebook, because they're Who's Clues, Blue's Clues. You know what to do. Sit down in our thinking chair and think, think, think. Because when you use your mind, take a step at a time, you can do anything that you wanna do.